Caden Girls 6A, East Central, and Bishop McGuinney. McGuinness, Lady Fighting Irish, run out to the early lead. Elise Wright scores down low. McGuinness leads at 17-3. But the Lady Cardinals battle back fourth quarter. Reed hits the three, and East Central is within 3-30, 3-30. But they would get no closer. Lady Irish win at 44-36. Others score to pass along. Fort Gibson wins the 4A championship 52-51 over Cash. We'll be back with more sports after a timeout.